30 years on, the pain is not diminished. We still hurt as much, and it's compounded by the fact nobody has ever been brought to justice.
It's true. Every day, it doesn't really get any easier. The pain is just stays with you. You have to learn to live with it.